You do a hard workout and you get sore a day or two later. Why the heck does that happen? It happens because when you do a workout that you're not used to doing, there are tiny microscopic tears inside the muscle fibers. That little tearing is a good thing. People get weirded out about that. I'm tearing my muscle. But it's actually a good thing because the muscle fibers heal back stronger than they were before. But when you have that mechanical damage inside muscle fibers, then there's a reaction to that. You get inflammation, you get blood flow, white blood cells go to that area to start the healing process. And it's in response to that inflammation that we feel sore. And that's why the technical term that's been thrown around a lot that you may have heard of is delayed onset muscle soreness. It's delayed because it happens after the actual mechanical injury that's happened inside the muscle. The inflammation, that response happens a little bit later. And so that's why we call it delayed onset muscle soreness.